Hi everybody, welcome to my channel Emmanuel Arts. My name is Priyanka. I have a project here for preschoolers or elementary school kids. It's called line coloring. I don't have a specific name for this technique, but I just came up drawings with lines, and it looks pretty cool, and it is very interesting, and I think the kids will enjoy a lot. And it takes time to color in this way, so they will enjoy it, and it will take them away from all the electronics and help them learn how to make horizontal lines. You can also teach them vertical lines or diagonal lines, and this is a really good exercise. You can draw the fruits already for the preschoolers. If they are in elementary school, you can ask them to draw the fruits and color them. For this project, you don't really require much materials. I used a watercolor paper, Crazy Art pencil colors, a set of 12, which I found at Walmart for 50 cents, because they were in the back to school section right now. And also a black permanent marker. Maybe everybody has a Sharpie at home, and if not, you can find a set of 2 black markers, permanent markers, at Dollar Tree. So let's just jump into the tutorial. One more thing is that if you don't want to give watercolor paper to preschool kids or elementary school kids, I would suggest getting a book, a drawing book from Dollar Tree. It is only a dollar, and it works well with all the dry media, so pencil color would definitely work well. So now let's get right into the tutorial. So for this project, what I have done here is I've divided the page in 6 blocks and then drawn each fruit, different types of fruits in each block. And this is basically for preschool kids. This would make a good project for preschool kids, and I have some other examples which I will show at the end of the video, which older kids can do too. So you can either already draw the fruits for them, or you can guide them how to draw the fruits, but here I have just done it for the purposes of the painting. Like, I'm just going to show the technique with the pencil color, and that's it. I'm not showing anything and not showing how to draw the fruits. So if I want to color the apple, I'm going to take my red pencil color, and all I'm going to do is I'm going to make horizontal lines. So just making horizontal lines, nothing complicated. This helps the kids to learn how to draw horizontal lines straight, and it is a good exercise for younger kids, preschool kids obviously, and I think it takes a lot of time, so it is time consuming, but it is not boring. So the kids, if you keep changing the colors, and if there are a lot of colors, the kids will definitely enjoy it. Initially they would not be able to make straight lines, but they will learn, and they will be able to start drawing straighter lines. So I'm going to leave the apple halfway. For the leaf, I'm going to take green, and same way I'm just going to draw horizontal lines. And the best way for kids to learn is the smaller spaces and smaller lines will help them improve how to draw straight horizontal lines. So the leaf is done here, and for the stem, I'm just going to use my brown pencil color and just make horizontal lines like the apple. So I'm going to go ahead and turn off the video and complete all my fruits, and I'll be back. So I went ahead and colored all the fruits and I gave them names. What I would suggest is the closer the lines, the drawing would look better. It would give more effect. So make sure that the kids are making the lines closer and you keep their pencil color sharpened so that they can make thin lines, because once the pencil color starts becoming blunt, the lines will become thicker and thicker and they will increase the distance between the lines. So once they are done drawing and you want to frame the picture for them, and because it doesn't give that much effect just by making the lines, what you can do is you can help them make you can help them with doing the outline of the drawing. I'm just using a permanent marker Sharpie. You do get permanent marker black markers at Dollar Tree. It's a 2 for $1. So, but I'm just using Sharpie right here, and it's whatever you have at home. You can use any color you want, but I think black makes it look better. And just outline all the fruits for them, and then you can frame it for them. And I am sure the kids will enjoy this drawing, and it would look good in their room, and they will appreciate, and they will be happy that they did something, and you are portraying it in their room. And this is a good drawing for preschool or elementary school. And then I have some other examples which I promised for older kids. Here I have a train with giraffe and elephant, and this is also done in pencil color, and this is for a little older kids, probably 7 to 12 years. They can do this drawing. And then I've made this fish here. I've used wax crayons, so the medium is not limited to just pencil colors. You can use oil pastels, wax crayons, whatever you like. Even the outline here I've done with wax crayons. And this is also maybe for elementary school or probably say 5 to 7 or 5 to 8 years old. So you can experiment with what the kids like. Maybe they like cars, they like mountains, whatever. You can draw whatever you want and make the kids draw whatever they want and enjoy. They can enjoy coloring their favorite drawings. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and you will share it with your kids and do this project with your kids. And please like my video, subscribe to my channel for more kids video, and I will be uploading kids video every Wednesday. So please stay tuned for more kids video. Thank you and have a good day.